Yes! Yes! I successfully hacked Zanarel! Now, time to delete all of his videos. Yes. Yes. I have hacked Xanabrow. Just like you wanted. Now, what do you want me to do?
You sure? Alright, copy that. No. Now that I have hacked Xanabrow, let's see what else we can do.
Get them new subscribers, gonna be famous one day. Someone deleted Xanabrow, Tino.
Yeah, no fucking shit, I can see that.
Well, we have a hacker.
Are you sure it's not just a glitch or a hate commenter?
No. I already double-checked and refreshed.
What are we going to do?
We're going hunting, bitch!
Meanwhile...
Alright, man. I successfully hacked Xanabrow. I want guards at all doors. No one gets in, no one gets out. This is a military operation. Now, I want you to go to Google Voicemail because I just hacked them and basically they're gonna call us. So I want you to pick up the phone and decline them because, you know, send them the voicemail because if they can't call us, they can't sue us. You guys got that? All right, go. I said go, go faster, go, 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 go.
It's no use, Bauer. Voicemail again.
Well, keep trying.
What the fuck else can I do?
Later.
Voicemail! Brower, it's not working!
Then it's over.
No, it's not.
Really?
You do know where YouTube headquarters is, right?
Yeah, but they live in California.
No, not anymore.
What? Really?
Yes, ever since the incident. You know where he is, right?
Well, I heard he was at the Walmart down the street.
Thank you.
Brower!
What?
Sir, you may want to check the security footage.
That's him! That's Brower!
I told you moving next to Walmart was a bad idea.
Oh, how am I supposed to know?
Okay, so where's this hacker?
The one who now?
The hacker. You said he would be at the Walmart across the street.
Huh? Oh no, I just wanted to come here to look at toys.
Let me see your phone. He's at the house?
Well, ain't that convenient.
Twelve seconds later.
What the hell?
You're the one hacking Xana Brow!
You're the monkey man in my closet!
Aha! I knew you'd find your way here somehow! So, I set up a trap!
Hey guys.
Nani? Ego? When did you own Google?
Since they didn't give me proper monetization for my videos.
Oh, but you deserve it!
No, he doesn't. Huh, I knew you would trap us, so I made sure that you can't contact the outside world.
Fools!
Hello? Shit. How did you get...
Never mind. I knew you would shut off my communications, so I malfunctioned your ammo.
Huh, yeah, right. What the...
Never mind that. I knew our ammo would get compromised. That's why I stole your precious little computer.
Wait, then it's right here. Wait, what? How did you? Never mind. Because I took your hair!
Ah! No, it's not. It's still here. How does that solve anything?
I don't know, at this point I'm just having fun.
Enough of this! You are going to give me back my channel now!
Then come and get it. Because the only way you're getting it back is if you kill me. Because I'll activate the reloading spawn.
So...
What's up, man?
Come on, Brower. Don't you want to fight again? Like we always do when I come over here? Isn't it tempting?
You can't hit the guy with glasses.
Try me.
The fuck out. Well, I guess Xander Brow's back online. Everything's been resolved.
Last thing before I go. I actually like the young Mario Brothers.
Well, it seems like my apprentice failed to delete Xander Brow. Well, no matter. It looks like I will have to take this matter into my own hands.
Two, one, go.
Bro, what the fuck? Yeah, shit! No, no! What are you doing? No!
Stop. We're done.